So I'm going to show you my edits without a macro first. These are my edits without a macro. I can make builds invisible without a macro. Just right now, my ping is a little high, so not really the best time. So I'll do this edit course without a macro. Okay, I'll do this edit course. I'm the controller player on keyboard and mouse. I can't edit this fast on controller. I can't reset that fast either. Where am I ping? I'm not good at building on keyboard and mouse quite yet. Like, this is me trying to like even attempt to like do anything building wise. I have a lot of pain right now for some reason. that was my time doing that with the macro. I mean, no, not with the macro, without the macro. Also, I'll set up the macro, and I'll see you guys when I've set up the macro. Okay, so I've now set up the macro, and this is me editing with the macro. This macro edits so fast that it sometimes doesn't confirm the edit. Wow. If only this confirmed the edit, like, a little more than it does. No, another thing is I have a lot of ping right now, so that's why it's not, like, confirming the edit. It's still confirming it quite good, actually. Alright. You guys are wondering what keyboard I use? I use the SteelSeries Apex 100, and I don't know what mouse I use. I just use a mouse, and I have just one monitor. Well, I guess that's the video.